Well, here's something you don't hear or see every day. Students in an ecology and sustainability class at Messiah College in Cumberland County spent this afternoon cutting pieces of a 90-foot white oak tree. The 400-year-old tree, thought to be the oldest on campus, was toppled during Hurricane Irene. Now the college is harvesting all that valuable wood.
It's not magic. It's just 400 years of plugging away every day, you know? And unless we plan for trees to be this big in the future, they'll never be this big again.
The college is thinking about making souvenirs from the wood so members of the Messiah community will be able to remember the historic tree. Boy, you hate to see those beauties go.
Yeah.